May 10th. Thank God for the rain, which has helped wash away the garbage and the trash off the sidewalks. I'm working long hours now, 6 in the afternoon to 6 in the morning, sometimes even 8 in the morning, 6 days a week, sometimes 7 days a week. It's a long hustle, but it keeps me real busy. I can take in $350 a week, sometimes even more when I do it off the meter. All the animals come out at night. Whores, skunk pussies, buggers, queens, fairies, dopers, junkies. Sick, venal. Someday a real rain will come and wash all this scum off the streets. I go all over. I take people to the Bronx, Brooklyn. I take them to Harlem. I don't care. Don't make no difference to me. It does to some. Some won't even take spooks. Don't make no difference to me.
Driver 48th and 6th, please. Man, you are gorgeous, brown, beautiful little girl.
Each night when I return the cab to the garage, I have to clean the cum off the back seat. Some nights I clean off the blood. Hours of work and I still can't sleep. Damn. Days go on and on. They don't end. All my life needed was a sense of someplace to go. I don't believe that one should devote his life to morbid self-attention. I believe that someone should become a person like other people. I first saw her at Palatine campaign headquarters at 63rd and Broadway. She was wearing a white dress. She appeared like an angel out of this filthy mass. She is alone. They cannot touch her. May 26th, 4:00 p.m. I took Betsy to Child's Coffee Shop on Columbus Circle. I had black coffee and apple pie with a slice of melted yellow cheese. I think that was a good selection. Betsy had coffee in a fruit salad dish. She could have had anything she wanted. I called Betsy again at her office and she said maybe we go to a movie together after she gets off work tomorrow. That's my day off. At first she hesitated, but I called her again and then she agreed. Betsy, oh no, Betsy what? I forgot to ask her last name again. Damn, I gotta remember stuff like that. I tried several times to call her, but after the first call, she wouldn't come to the phone any longer. I also sent flowers, but with no luck. The smell of the flowers only made me sicker. The headaches got worse. I think I got stomach cancer. I shouldn't complain, though. You're only as healthy as you feel. You're only as healthy as you feel.
Officer!